They're all in line. They're off. In the Paradise Creek fog of war near the back of the pack early on, as Pole Center goes out to the early lead. Mucho, Ian Glass, and Strike Silver right behind them, and fog of war will take fifth inside of Uncapped as Pulsate trails early on. Up the backstretch, where it is Pole Center in front under Luis Saez, the leader by a length and a half to a well-held Mucho in second. And Strike Silver, Fog of War going up on the outside, and Ian Glass checking in tight quarters there, joined by Uncapped about five from the front. The trailer is Pulsate. The quarter was slow, 23.21 seconds. And they move around the far turn. Pole Center a length and a half. Mucho second. Fog of War is third now within two lengths of the lead as they make their way around the turn. Then Strike Silver Uncapped. Ian Glass and Pulsate, five and a half lengths from top to bottom. And up front, it is Pole Center and Mucho. And these two have a two-length advantage on the heavy favorite Fog of War, who's coming under pressure after a 46.21 half. They're into the stretch. Mucho is the leader. On the inside, Pole Center, Fog of War, and unleashed from the back of the pack. Pulsate is closing and closing strongly down the center. Uncapped is there, too. Strike Silver on the inside. They all have to catch Pole Center. Pole Center with something left. Pulsate closing too late, and Pulsetter does it. Pulsate was second, Strike Silver was third, and Mucho was fourth.